This Moscow shopping mall wants to encourage good manners. Kind of. Customers are invited to wipe their feet on doormats bearing the United States flag. The mall's workers said in a statement the mats are a protest against the U.S.'s policy of fomenting color revolutions in former Soviet states such as Ukraine and spreading general anti-Russian sentiment. Some shoppers said they are okay with the mats.
Why do they burn our flags in Ukraine? Why do they wipe their feet over us? And can't we wipe ours on doormats? Let us do it for God's sake.
While others disagree.
You know, it appears to me that the people who did this were simpletons.
Still, it's a clear sign the country's tenuous relations are having repercussions.